Drop it low, girl.
Hey, what's good, guys? It's your girl, Rhea, and I'm back. I just wanted to tell y'all, if any of y'all have seen the intro mix video that I did, and that's just basically I put all the intros for myself that I've done together, and just, you know, ran together. Sorry, y'all, I'm watching 106 and 4. Okay, if anybody wants a intro done, I'm willing to do one for you. So just let me know. All you have to do is send me, you can leave a comment, but I'd rather you send me a message and tell me that you want one done and how you want it. And if you want your pictures or videos in it, or whatever, however you want it, I will have to give you my email address so you can send me all the information and everything. So yeah, that's that. And I have like a really bad toothache. It's like not to the point where it's terrible yet, but it's bad. I'm sorry, y'all know how y'all be watching TV and it be somebody so fine on TV, like damn. But anyway, yeah, so I just got all up into that video real quick. But yeah, so you know, intros, and not to be funny, but if you want an intro done, you must be one of my subscribers. And I'm almost at 400, yay! And I'm just now ending my two contests will be ending Sunday. It's Sunday the 14th? Yeah, Sunday the 14th. I will introduce the winners Monday. And the futuristic contest will be judged by myself and two of my friends. And the diabetic contest, I will do it random.org. So it will be done like that, you know, to make everything fair. So, I guess that's pretty much it, huh? So, yeah, as far as the contest, there will be one winner for each contest. I did the video showing because I didn't have too many people enter the futuristic contest. So, there's only going to be one winner for that. I initially was going to have first, second, and third place, but now I'm just only going to do one place winner, and I'm sorry, you guys, but I have more giveaways and contests coming up, and as I said, when I reach 400, I'm having a giveaway. So, that could be tomorrow, it could be next week, you know, because I'm already at, what, 393, I think. So, yeah, I'm almost at 400, so y'all stay tuned for the giveaway. And I already have in mind a few that I want to do, so I just got to decide which one I'm going to do first. So, y'all look out for that video. It is coming. Let's see what else I want to talk about. If anybody wanted to do any trading or whatever, you know, swaps, let me know that also. I have to go through my stuff. Like, I don't really know what I have. So, I have a lot of purses. I will swap purses, bags. I have several hair accessories like headbands and flowers and things like that. And if we trade, like, wigs or anything, I will wash mine. Please make sure you wash yours before you send it. Jewelry, I have jewelry. I'm not sure exactly what I want to trade, but if you would like to trade, you know, just send me a message and be like, I would like to trade such and such with you, like a purse with you or an item of jewelry or whatever, and then I will show you and what I have to trade, and you show me what you have to swap, whatever. You know, like that. Anyway, let's see. As you all know, I'm back in college. Get my bachelor's degree for paralegal. It's going good, actually. I have I have an A in everything. But I'm kind of rethinking whether I want to change my major or not, and I guess I need to figure it out, you know, like pretty soon. But I'm not sure exactly what I want to trade it. I mean,
right now,
yeah, switch it to.
I'm looking for a job.
Know. I'm still undecided. So if anybody has any online sites that are hiring or anything like that, I'm desperately looking for a job. Seriously. I guess that's pretty much it, y'all. I don't have much to talk about, really. I'm waiting till like 6:30 so I can leave. Because I have somewhere to go. And it's 5:47. So. I cooked homemade chili today. My famous homemade chili. And if any of you want to try that. And see my recipe. Then I have it on. On here. One of my Cooking with Red segment videos. Yeah. So.
I need a feeling.
So, I guess I'll get my nails done next week or the week after next, before the 27th, before I have to be in the wedding. So, guess I'll do that. It's supposed to rain here, like, all week. So, I don't know. This is just going to be a random video, because... Yeah, my tooth hurts so bad. I don't know. I just, when I come home, I have to take some pain pills and lay down. I'm so sleepy. I'm not sleepy. I guess I'm just tired. Mumbling. Let's see what else. I do have a shout out video coming. I have to really sit down and write down everybody's names because I don't want to say some people and then forget certain people. So I do have to write the names down. And I guess that's it. I guess I'll edit these videos. I took pictures of today's look. You can't really see it, but I'll put them at the end of one of these today's videos. And I still have contest videos that I need to do, so I have to, some of you, I will be entering your contest sooner or later. And I'm still working on my makeup, like I'm used to just the normal. I'm not good at the drawing and all the techniques and stuff, so I'm learning. A lot of y'all are teaching me a lot of things, so yes, I am still learning, so just bear with me. I think I've improved, and I think I will get a lot better. I mean, so, hey. So, I guess I will see y'all. See y'all later.
Say nothing, little mama, I got those. And I'm about to blow like snot nose. Oh no, no homo. This is for my niggas that don't know. Come on, please tell these bad bitches to get ready. Don't get gassed unless you're getting ready. Don't get jerked, you're jerked, don't get nutty. Fix up your paperwork, you're somebody. But you ain't better than the president. I'm just too eloquent, bitch, I'm the president. I'll be sitting on an elephant. Counting all my money, where Stella went. And I don't need my groove pack. No. Unless the nigga looking like Tupac. Oh. Unless he got colors like Toucan. Sam, Sam I am. Different color lambs, green eggs and ham. Okay. But I could bake the gram like the baker's man. Okay. Stop running up on me like who, what, when. I stand around the white like the Ku Klux Klan. Okay. I stand around the sand, butter pecan tan. Look. Better pecan tan. I'm staring around the sand, better pecan tan. Nigga, damn. Look, I'm a bad bitch. I'ma get y'all a couple more bars. It's nothing. Listen. Look. I was shot down in the bit that cruised up. Word. I'm a bad bitch. Let me put my shoes up. Okay. I don't say hi. I just throw my tooth up. What up. When I'm in Texas, I chuck my deuce up. Bitch is a snake, sorta like Medusa. I rock it in the beats like a new producer. I hate Nicki Minaj. Just excuse her. I'm in a GT. She in a PT.